Hello everyone, so this video is about the preparation for all the preparations for the Nintendo Switch, some accessories that I bought and everything. But before we go to the actual video, I would like to say a few words, okay? So on the day, the launch day for Nintendo Switch, I really managed to go to the shopping, and I have been on some event. It was really cool, guys, and I really met one of my favorite YouTubers, one of my inspirations to become a YouTuber or to make my channel, okay, and it was pretty much fun. I want to really thank everyone that made this possible, for me to buy the Nintendo Switch, okay, all the donators, all the people that really give me everything that I needed to buy the Nintendo Switch. I want to thank all the others, those that don't donate but give that huge support, guys. It's really important that support you guys give to me, so in order for me to continue doing everything I do. So thank you everyone, okay guys. Again, I really met this YouTuber. It was awesome, and it was again because of that Nintendo Switch, or I would never have gone to that event on the shopping. I'm gonna talk a little bit in Portuguese, okay, because I mean I'm from Portugal, the YouTuber is Portuguese too, and his channel is Portuguese, so I'm really going to thank him. I don't know if he's gonna see this or not, probably not, but I'm gonna anyway really thank him in Portuguese, okay. For those who really are Portuguese on my channel and understand this, okay, this is for you guys. Pronto, a todos, eu estive no evento da FNAC, consegui estar com o SirKazzio. Para mim foi uma sensação excelente, porque a ver bem o SirKazzio foi uma pessoa que realmente me inspirou para começar a fazer tudo aquilo que faço no meu canal e tudo aquilo que pretendo fazer e tentar evoluir o meu canal ao máximo. Vou tentar ser o melhor que posso como YouTuber, e é graças a ele realmente que comecei a fazer isto. Portanto, SirKazzio, obrigado por tudo. Pá, provavelmente nunca vais ver isto, não sei se alguma vez sequer vou conseguir estar contigo novamente, mas olha, obrigado, a sério, do fundo do coração, tipo, adoro o teu canal, adoro-te como YouTuber, és espetacular. Pá, e olha, tudo de melhor, outra vez te digo, como disse na FNAC, olha, um grande abraço, és o melhor e fica bem, hein? Okay, and this was it, guys, so let's jump to the actual video. Hello everyone, my name is Cisco, here with Cisco, welcome once again to the channel, guys. Today, this is a mess, okay, it's raining a lot, but I really want to go to the store and buy some accessories for the Switch. Let's see what we can do about it. So, I'm not really sure that I will be able to really buy something in here, so let's see. Okay guys, so we really did this on the first attempt. Seriously, I wasn't expecting this. I was expecting that we would have to go to another store, but at least we got the case for the Switch already, and I got some SD card, mini SD card for the Switch too, so let's go home. Okay guys, so we are here already at home. I managed to buy some stuff for the Nintendo Switch. So without further ado, let's try to unbox this. So I've managed to buy some case for the Nintendo Switch. It's just a regular case. It's a small case just for the tablet and of course the controllers. Let me see if I... Okay, so pretty much, let's see. Kids, don't try this at home. Cool stuff. So, I believe I'm not going to use this. This is some kind of, I don't know, a screen protector in this case. I believe I'm not gonna use it. I really believe I'm too careful, so I don't really need this. And here we have the case, okay, because I'm gonna use this case, of course, to many times that I am out of home because I have to go to work and all that stuff, and switching between homes, so I pretty much believe this case will do it for my Nintendo Switch. So guys, as you can see, we have the cover in here because of the light, but you can see it's the official Nintendo Switch cover from Nintendo. It has some cool stuff in here. You can put some stuff in here, and I don't know, I believe this is some kind of stand for you to really put your Switch on here and just, of course, play it like this. Okay, I could play it like this, I believe, and this is pretty much it. Okay, let's try to fit the console in here. So let me get the console, box to the side. Okay, let's see. So, oh, this is turned on, why? Okay, let me just turn this off. No need for it to be turned on or anything. Okay, so let's unzip the controller from the command, put it on the Nintendo Switch in here, and let's see. So we have the Nintendo Switch in here, we have the case, let's put it in here. Okay, I really believe this fits a lot. I really need this right here, but okay. So this should go like, this isn't too hard for me. I don't know if there is any way of doing this. Oh, so this is the, it's supposed to be like this, I believe. Not like this, but like this. Okay, so it's cool. Okay, so it will go like this. Okay, this is not that big, I believe. I don't know, but it's really cool. It can fit on my bag, of course, my backpack. So it's really cool. I can go with my Nintendo Switch everywhere I want to, and then just have the Nintendo Switch to play. Okay, so this to the side. We don't need it anymore. For this, Nintendo Switch to the side. I'm not gonna do that. Okay. Okay. So pretty much now I have some micro SD card. It has 32 gigabytes. This is for adding some memory to the Nintendo Switch, I believe. At the moment, I don't see anything else but screenshots. So I don't know how much this is necessary, but I'm going to throw one card into there. So I believe it will add more features in the future, like, I don't know, by seeing some clips or image or listen to music. I really hope that Nintendo adds that to the Nintendo Switch, because it would be really cool to watch some clips over there and all that stuff. So let's just put this on the Nintendo Switch. You have the card in here, that small card. And I already know how to put it. You just need to just open the supporter, and then you have the place to put the SD card over there. I don't know if you can see. I'm going to throw it into here. I believe this is the right way. Okay, it's connected. So from now on, I have 32 more gigabytes added to the Nintendo Switch. And I don't believe that there is any need for more than this. So it's connected, it's there. I'll try later to search if I can put some clips or image on into this besides the screenshots. I don't know if it is possible or not, but we will see it later. And then the final thing that I bought, the final accessory, is a controller, a secondary controller, because as a YouTuber, as a gamer, I really need a secondary controller, because of I really need to have a second controller to when I'm recording some gameplays over games. And of course I can't have that situation of battery without the controls, without the battery and all that stuff. And the controls to be charged need to be connected to the Nintendo Switch itself. So it wouldn't be really cool to just pause the or give a break to the recording, because I had to really charge the controllers, because if they are charging, I cannot use the the switch on the base and record for the Elgato capture card and all that stuff for the channel. So I pretty much managed to buy a secondary controller. This is was kind of a bit expensive, but I really believe this will be really helpful for recording. So we have this inside. This is of course another official item from Nintendo. Pretty much there is nothing much already for the Nintendo Switch out, at least on Portugal, guys. I don't know if on another countries there is more items, more accessories for the Nintendo Switch. In Portugal we really don't have that much of accessories. We have the official ones, like the stand for the controllers, for you to like the stand for like this, and you have those controllers, those sticks, and you have the secondary controller, the pro controller, and the case, and I believe this is it, and that's it, and you have the charger, and that's it. So so this is some instruction manual that I'm not gonna read. We have the controller in here. Ooh, the controller is really cool. Really cool, man. So when you wanna like for some hours of gameplay, this is better than the other controllers that you have to stick on here. So I really believe this is better to play for a long period. So this will be my secondary controller. Of course, this is more to be used at home, not at the actual suite, because I'm not going to like be on the train with the Nintendo Switch in front of me held somewhere and then be like this. I'm not gonna do that, of course. So this will be the controller for home play, and I will leave the other controllers for when I go to the street. And then it brings up some charger, USB charger. I was looking for this because with this I'm able to connect my Switch into some power bank too. So I'm really grateful for this controller to have this USB cable with the charger connector, the proper charger connector for the Nintendo Switch, that is unique, I believe. Like, you have the connector for the 3DS that is unique on Nintendo too. So so this is really cool. It's a really helpful item too. So this is pretty much it, guys. This was the accessories I bought for the Nintendo Switch. I'm really hoping in the future to get some bigger bag where I can put not only the Nintendo Switch itself, but the base, the cables, and everything for when I wanna just travel from home to home and bring all the stuff for the Nintendo Switch. So I really wish, and I'm really going to try to find some bigger case for those kind of moments that I really need to bring all the stuff from one home to another and all that stuff. So this is pretty much it, guys. I really hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. If you can, please smash that like button to help the channel a lot. If you're new here, subscribe. As you can may see, I have the Nintendo Switch now. I do some other gameplays, giveaways, many streams, shiny hunts on Pokémon mainly, and all that stuff. So subscribe to the channel too. Don't forget to click on that bell button so you can receive all the notifications. And this is it, guys. So enjoy the rest of your day. Keep on gaming, and see ya.